And here we are at the end of your journey, Mark. It was a fascinating one to
watch. And a fun one.
What are one or two things, or more if you like, that you think it's important that everyone watching this series remembers and takes away from your experience?
You know, when we're first together, we talked about this idea of ecosystems, the fact that the belief that nobody can really do this all on their own. I think we really saw that come through as we kind of went along this journey with the digital thread, whether it was talking to different partners or looking at different technologies. And the idea that it's about visualizing the whole and driving the integration through in a way that enables that kind of continuous learning. I felt like we saw that over and over and over again about how we learn something and then we feed it back and then we keep moving, all in pursuit of making a better product, delivering a better service, making a great airplane even better.
How do you imagine some of those lessons kind of extending outside of this context?
Well, first, it's important to recognize that we needed to tell a story. And that story was about a bell crank in the nose gear of an airplane. But I think we'll be disappointed if all that the audience takes away is that this is about manufacturing aircraft. We can really look at this as an example of an array of technologies that is put into the service of enhancing competitiveness and delivering a higher level of value. And recognize that depending on our industry or the competitive context in which we find ourselves, we're going to need to pick and choose the technologies that we deploy and the approach that we use for threading them together in order to achieve the goals that we find in whatever context we're in. That's going to require some thinking, but I think we're up to the challenge.
Thank you very much, Mark.
It's a pleasure. It's been a pleasure.
On behalf of Deloitte and MIT Sloan Management Review, thank you for watching the series.